one is called Star Watch Fire. Let's see how I do. So now I'm gonna spin on the wheel up here. Oh, darn it. Mega would have been 532. Major is $100. Let's keep getting those. Alright, not too bad. 187, very good.
This might be pretty good. I just got the feature on Return of the Samurai. Anytime I see the Japanese symbol, I'm gonna get 100 quarters, which is $25. So that's $25. Let's do it again. There we go. Last shot. Oh, darn. All right, I got $75 out of the deal. Okay, this is called Sugar Hit. Yeah. Just got my free games. Let's see how I do. I need an ace on the first wheel or buffaloes on the last wheel, but I'll still be pretty good. Yeah. I'll take it. Yeah, it's funny how they it'll pay me on a minimum bet.
power to change that wolf.
Not too bad.
First offer. 25 credits. Second offer.
Oh, nice.
130 credits.
I'll take that.
Boy, you're a winner.
All right, just got my free games on Walking Dead. Lining up. still nothing. Wow. Alright, $57. Not too bad.
Okay, just got this bonus on Seinfeld.
Seems that a psychotic mechanic has absconded with my friend's car.
I have no idea who did it, what they did, or how they did it so well. And you know what? Jimmy Crack Court, and I don't care.
Just got my bonus on Lightning Link and some really big balls there. Those were each $250 each, so looking like a $500 minimum. So those are the progressives if I happen to land one of those. Very good. All right, not bad on a $5 bet. Okay, here we go again on Lightning Link. This is high limit, so the minor is $500. This is a dime, it's $5 to spin. Stress on a $60,000 potential there. Oh, my goodness. Excellent. Almost $1,000. Wow. That's fantastic. All right. Okay, here we go. This Lightning Link game is hot. I keep cashing out. I've cashed out about $1,800 on this one.
$129 there. $137. Oh.